Gandhi's leadership traits and leadership style improved the lives of the people of India. Gandhi used the trait of perseverance to improve the Indians' lives. Even though he got beat down by the authorities because he was burning the Indians' passes, he kept burning them, trying to make a point with the British. When there was a civil war in India, Gandhi went on a fast to a point where he was dying, because when he prayed, he had faith that they would stop the war. These scenes describe his perseverance because he never gave up. He had the patience and dedication to make the people of India believe that just like any other child of God, they should be treated equal. Gandhi also used the trait of taking action to improve Indians' lives. When the poor village of India was no longer producing indigo, Gandhi made a speech and said to burn all the clothes that were not homespun. He arranged a salt march because he saw that the British were taxing salt, and he found out that the people that needed it most couldn't afford it. These scenes described his ambition because it showed that he had a strong desire for India to become independent, that he took action and made a lot of things happen. Gandhi's leadership style of nonviolence improved Indians' lives. Through all the speeches that Gandhi gave to the people of India, he convinced them to become nonviolent fighters for freedom. He also led a nonviolent march in South Africa with many Indians and Africans, declaring that they're all subjects of England and should be treated equally. And he also led the nonviolent march in the salt factories to take them back from the English, where they were beaten by the soldiers of India. Finally, Gandhi's leadership style of constructive action improved Indians' lives. In 1930, Gandhi went on a march to the coast of India to make salt in defiance of the English. It was illegal to make salt, and he did it to show the English they had no power over them. Also, Gandhi fasted for the people while they were being violent. He did it because everyone loved Gandhi and didn't want him to die, so they stopped their violent acts to show that Gandhi didn't need to fast anymore. In one of Gandhi's speeches, he told the Indians to burn down all the clothes that were brought from the British and encouraged them to wear homespun clothes. He did this as an act of protest towards the British, telling them that they can live without their support.